What is up, weird? Oh, I gotta start the video. What is up, it's me, and welcome to the video today. We're all three reacting to the Backpack Kid song. I did it on my cousin's channel. Go check that out. Link in the description. But here we go. By the way, I said I was doing a diss track on him, so that's still coming out.
Everybody wanna be like Backpack Kid. Everybody tryna dance like Backpack Kid. All the girls really like the Backpack Kid. Tell me why they hating on the Backpack Kid. I got bosses also known as Backpack Kid. All the world knows about the Backpack Kid. You know Katy Perry loves the Backpack Kid. I be everywhere cause I'm the Backpack Kid. Hey, who's that over there? I think it's Remix. I swear, every beat is fire, everyone he's ever made. Backpack in this bit, you know I got hits. Yeah, you know I'm fine, and you know I'm lit. Backpack can be fresh, brush my teeth with press. Look at all this ice hanging on my chest. Follow me on Instagram and I got bars.
It's Instagram,
bars.
I got bars.
Wait,
it's not
that. He's bars, got the heat. Watch me
muscle up. You don't like him because he reminds me of J. Cole. He couldn't think of anything else, so he got and then he got fashion hook.
Dab.
Did he just say Duff Loss or Duff Loss?
Look,
he can't rap. That's why we're roasting him.
Okay.
I don't even know how to say it. He's like two.
Okay. Wave your hands in the air.
I mean, the beginning is pretty good, but you can't rap. Kid, 12 times. Okay, you want to like more songs? Okay. See, I've never listened to any of the other songs. I just listened to this song. Backpack, this is literally his thing for me. But
everybody wanna be like Backpack Kid. All the girls really like the Backpack Kid. Tell me why they hating on the Backpack Kid. I got bars, it's also known as Backpack Kid. All the world knows about the Backpack Kid.
No, actually, you know, I've asked like too many people here, and they're like,
I be everywhere cause I'm the Backpack Kid.
You haven't listened to his song before? What? That's not his song. No, this is his song. He's rapping this. His song is something he rapped in Flossing. Well,
he's all Flossing.
All right, well, we're going to react to that now, I guess. All right. Well, see you in the next clip, I guess. All right, we're good. What is this lighting?
Everywhere you go, you will see the Flossin' dance. If it international, you will see it in France. Flossin' with my homies, I'll be flossin' with the cops. Flossin' on the block, mix it with that Millie Rock. I'll be flossin' with Sway, while I be drinking lemonade. Flossin' when I'm about to get paid. I'll be flossin' every day. If you can't do it, I'm about to show you how. First you spread your legs, then you put your arms out and go left to right. I'll be flossing.
But guys, that is it for that reaction video. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys later.
Dislike this video. I'm just kidding. Like this video.
Dislike his video.
Like his, like, JJ's video.
Yeah, like my video.
But dislike that.
His theme song. That song was pretty lit. But when he already made his theme song, he didn't know how to rap. He was just like, hey! Hey, I'm the backpack kid. You know the backpack kid? Because I'm the backpack kid. You know, that dude? I'm the backpack. No, like, it's dead. But that song is pretty lit. Did you like it? What did you think about the first one?
It sucked.
Thank you. Someone agrees with me, besides my cousin. What did you think about the second one?
It was okay.
It was okay. He did too much flossing.
First, well, because, that's the whole song.
Well, I mean, no, he did other dances. He did way too much other dances for it to be a song about flossing.
Well,
I mean, I can make a diss track better than him. It's called Dying. Ha! Go check that out, and I'll see you guys later. See you.